giving you an opportunity to get the full story from the people who tell it best. This is MediaCom News Leaders.
I'm Elizabeth Kling with MediaCom News Leaders. We're talking with Nick Mitchell right now, the head wrestling coach at Grandview University. And thanks for coming in.
Yeah, thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
So a big weekend coming up, to say the least. Tell us about what's happening for the national championships.
Yeah, I've got our national championships this weekend out at the fairgrounds at the Jacobson Building. So we're excited. Yeah. We're looking forward to it.
You have a few people there.
Yeah.
12 wrestlers qualified, and that's the maximum you can have?
Yep, that's right. So we had our conference tournament 2 weeks ago and qualified all 12.
Yeah, and you have quite a record at the national championships, right?
Yeah, it's going well. We've won the last seven, so which is exciting, but at this point, to me, doesn't mean too much looking ahead to this weekend.
Yeah, going into it, having such a record like that, does it put extra pressure on it, or do you just try to treat each one individually as its own player?
Yeah, I don't really feel any pressure, and hopefully our guys don't either. One thing we talk about a lot is we're just trying to win the next one, and that's what this year is about. It's not about a streak. It's not about the eighth in a row. It's really just about the 2019 championship.
Just doing your best.
Yep.
Every year, yeah.
That's right.
January, you had a great win there with the duels title.
Yep. Yeah, the national duels were out in Kentucky actually this year, first time that it was down there. And came home with the championship, which was always good. Didn't feel like we wrestled our best out there, but it was good just to kind of come home with some work to do.
Yeah. So when you talk about work to do, where you do your work is a really unique facility for people who aren't familiar with the history of this building and what you've transformed it into. Then
right.
Tell us a little bit about
So we're at the old AMF bowling alley over there on the east side. And it used to be the biggest bowling alley in Iowa, and now it's the biggest wrestling room in Iowa. So we have four full mats. We renovated that a couple years ago. Had some really awesome donors step up and help us pay for that. And then alongside with us, actually our golf team is down there too, and they built a little area for them to train in also. So it's been a good spot.
So you can share the wealth, I
That's
guess,
right.
with everybody.
Yep.
And yeah, just tell us about, for your experience, you wrestled at Johnston.
Yeah.
And then did you think, you would be at Grandview how many years down the road?
Right. No, it's crazy because when I was growing up, Grandview didn't have wrestling. And like you said, I was a Johnston guy, and then I actually went to Wartburg College and wrestled there and coached there. I was an assistant wrestling coach there for 8 years. And when they started football, they hired Coach Woodley, and Coach Mike Woodley is good friends with my head coach at Wartburg. And I was probably one of the first people that heard that Grandview was going to start wrestling. And so I shot an email over to Troy Plummer, the AD, right away. And ended up having a couple of interviews, and the rest has kind of been history.
Wow. Did you ever go bowling at what is now the training facility?
I don't think so. I was trying to remember. I've been to Plaza Lanes a few times, but I don't think I ever went to the old AMF.
Wow. Well, it's got to be so amazing to have such a great record in your home territory, too. It's got to be really wonderful.
Yeah, it's awesome being back in Des Moines. I love Des Moines. I grew up in Des Moines before going to high school in Johnston, and it's just a great place to be.
Yeah. Tell us about some things that are also on the horizon at Grandview. You're welcoming women into their own aspect of the wrestling program too, right?
Yeah, we just announced not long ago that we're going to start women's wrestling next year. We'll only be the second team in Iowa that has a women's wrestling program. And right now, women's wrestling is really taking off, and especially in the state of Iowa, that just had their first ever women's state wrestling tournament. We just hired a coach a couple days ago, and they're going to announce that right after our national tournament. So really exciting. They're going to use our old wrestling room, so the original room that we started in, which will be really good for them because most of the women's teams and the men's teams have to share a facility. Mm-hmm. So they'll be one of the only teams in the nation that has their own facility. So it's going to be a really exciting situation for us over at Grandview for sure.
Yeah. Have you had any inquiries about getting into that from women who are heading to Grandview?
And yeah, for sure. Yep. Yeah. I actually met with a couple of girls that visited campus. Mm-hmm. And it was kind of cool because, this is the 11th year of the program at Grandview for the men. And I was the first coach, so started the program. And it kind of took me back to when my first year meeting with recruits, and talking about being the first. And that was something at the time that was really exciting for us, talking about being the first All-American in school history, the first national champ. And then, having that opportunity to talk to some of these girls about that same thing was pretty cool.
Yeah. Well, if people want to come out and see your team in action this weekend, you know, take in some of the excitement of the national championships. Tell us about what they need to know as far as doing that and attending.
Yeah, so you can get tickets online through Catch Des Moines. Also, you can buy them at the door. So I think Friday, the first session starts at 10 o'clock, and then there'll be two sessions Friday and two Saturday. The finals will be Saturday night. And I'm hoping by that point that we're feeling good about where we stand.
Definitely. All right. Well, best of luck, and thanks so much for coming in.
Yeah, thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
We've been talking with Nick Mitchell, the head wrestling coach at Grandview University. Join us next time here on MediaCom News Leaders.